I'm sure you're packing a massive toy and lingerie. More than ready to go.
Oh my god, I'm so excited to see
you kiss that. Yes, you know, the best on Thank you.
Thank you. I'll see you on the map.
And,
since I got over that, like, the vehicle was off the gear, like,
please,
you can try it again.
We should take more from it.
I mean, that's just the way.
Yeah, more time.
Yeah. And that's where we get to the point where meeting kids and all that stuff is an option.
It's a very limited time.
I see potential in you and us going to work.
Yeah.
Aww, he's trying to get more time together.
I'm glad that things seem like being like they're really into the heavens, but I hope you don't maybe work on that.
I was just looking at
you.
I want to kind of let you know, to let you know, it's not something that, like, for sure,
or if you have what you can do it,
we might be, after she's done her school, and might move back to school. The kid takes his mom.
I knew it, he knew it. I freaking knew it.
No, don't do that to my girl.
Thank you.
I'm on a 2-day trip back to wonderful, beautiful, and I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you. Yeah.
I'm so excited, and I'm so excited. don't like it.
You don't like it?
No.
It's not so, not yet. It's not, no.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.